Hi, I just want to say to someone today, as we're starting the new year 2018, let's start it with God. God doesn't want 25% of you. He doesn't want 50% of you. He doesn't want 75% of you. He wants your all today. So I'm just saying to someone today, just one person maybe, let's start the new year with God. We don't know what's going to happen in 2018. We don't know the storms, the trials, the tribulation that we will go through. But let me tell you, if you started with God, you said, God, I'm giving you my all today. I'm making you Lord of my life. Come into my life. You know what? Then that's the simplest prayer you can say. And guess what? God is going to come in. And whatever comes down the pipe in 2018, God will be there for you. He will see you through your trials, your storms, and your tribulation. But He can only help you if you accept Him. He can only do what He can do, because God is a gentleman. He says, behold, I stand at the door and knock. If you don't open the door, He will not come in. He will not open the door. He will not barge in. He says, I stand at the door and knock. And today, God is knocking at someone's door, and He wants you to open the door. He wants you to let Him in. He wants to be Lord of your life, but He can only do that if you give Him permission. He can only be Lord of your life today if you give Him permission. So I'm saying to somebody today, it's almost the ending of 2017, and the new year will begin in a few days. Let's start the new year with God. Let's start it with Jesus. Let's start it with the Holy Spirit. God wants our all today. He doesn't want half in and half out. He wants your all. So let's start the